you have. From here to the end of your life. That you get up every morning and on your birthday and dance like that. That was a dance of gratefulness. Now, my grandmother used to say, could have been dead and gone, sleeping in my grave. Whenever she would give a testimony. Watching y'all have a good time. It is time for us to go. But before we go, I want to thank my good friend of like 40 years now, Clay Watson. Come here, Clay. He is a legend in the area of choir directing.
Fabulous!
That's his claim to fame right now. He used to be, back in 1978, the meanest student assistant ever. I would be talking at PE, and he would say, Benjamin, give me 25 jumping jacks. Or me talking. I was born to talk, obviously, duh, Clay. You got it now, Clay. Give it up for Clay Watson. I'm gonna be running.